Melcat Leslie for John and Kath Mellon was too good for Despicable Taylor and Mexican Radio. 2¾ both ways, 1992. This is the Wow at Stud Maiden. Race number 2. Well tried, the red. Set. Away. Cumbria Pete was third. Out Abyss is going to beat it to the first punch easily. Going quick also, Star Alley, then Cumbria Pete. Outside it was Book of Feuds, American Outlaw, Snowy's Hex. And coming to the corner, it's Abyss in front, wobbling Cumbria Pete, but still there. But Abyss, after that nice getaway, is too strong and beats Star Alley. Third home was Cumbria Pete, just a little bit green throughout there. And the last trio, American Outlaw, Book of Feuds and Snowy's Hexen, and they've run the trip in 20 and 10. Too Good Abyss got the better box rise of the favourite Cumbria Pete. And that was basically a race. Ruth Maddock preparing Abyss and Ruth sponsoring the race, of course, with Wow at Stud. 8 Pink Star Alley for Alan Tutt will get second, and 1 Red Cumbria Pete, Steve Fitch in for third. The winner has now had the 2 starts for a win and a second. The runner-up Star Alley, 16 for 9 minors, and Cumbria Pete, 2 starts for a second and a third. It's 2 lengths by a head, 2 by a head, 20 and 12, 7, 8, 1, 4. 7, 8, 1 and 4. Abyss by Aussie Infrared out of Miss All Class. Nathan Summers in ownership there, and Ruth Maddock from Canyon Lee. 8 Pink Seconds, Star Alley for Scott Knight, Alan Tutt, the nation's capital, and 1 Red Cumbria Pete, Steve Fitch from Nowra Hill, Aussie Infrared, Cumbria Bell. 7814, 658, opening fraction for a 20 and 12. Yeah, just a little bit slow to go, the favourite there, and then it sort of wobbled a bit round the corner, got very wide, started to flatten out, but Abyss had done nothing wrong, and Star Alley, in fact, got up to get the Cornella late there. 7, 8, 1, and 4, 20 and 12. All right, well, Snowy's Hexen's finished back there with the other... Well, the debutante, it was on the third line, American Outlaw. And Book of Feuds was always rearward there. 7814, all clear, is about to come through as we go to the third. Take out 6-9 into box 6. And the Ladbrokes Odge Surge Maiden. This is a maiden over the 440. And race 3, that's the next. And it's due to go at 12:14. 271.20 for Abyss, Star Alley, 450, no third for 1. Cornella, 660, 46.